मारो
कृषि सेंटर
मैं इन दोनों जिला
थोड़ा सा मैम थोड़ा सा हाँ जी हाँ जी सोना सिंह जी राइट कॉर्नर में
यहाँ पे
सोनाक्षी जी राइट कॉर्नर राइट कॉर्नर
सोनाक्षी सेंटर
सोनाक्षी सिन्हा विद अस ऑल योर्स यू नो व्हाट I get absolutely inspired by you when it comes to the fact that you take a stand against body shaming, one, and you are so authentic and real in this glitz and glamour, hashtag nothing to hide. I love that about you and it's so great to have you here today. Let's give her a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. An inspiration to millions of youngsters out there. Sonakshi, thank you. So what has smitten you about this brand?
You just, I think, said everything. I'm also 100% organic, 100% natural, 100% asli, just like your brand. So I think that is why we are so in sync with each other. And I'm truly happy to be launching the brand here today. Thank you so much for having me.
So joining us today, I request Poonam Pilani, Venu Jain to please come forward for a group picture. Let's have a picture, a photo op together. You know, I was just speaking about this a while ago, Sonakshi, that Gautam ji and his fabulous team here, they were on stage a while ago. They have worked so tirelessly to create this brand for all these lovely people out here. Gautam ji, do you want to say a few words?
Thank you. And I truly believe that this is exactly what the skincare market needs right now. And the fact that I love most about it, that it is sustainable. And friendly for the environment, friendly for our skin, and like I said, vegan, organic, everything that you need. So congratulations, and I hope that you have a great run in the Indian skincare market, and I'm truly, truly happy and proud to be a part of your launch today.
I'm sure a lot of people here have a lot of questions. So if you have a question, I want you to just make sure, can we have the mic be sent around? And if you have any questions related to the brand, please go ahead. You have any questions to ask Sonakshi, her beauty regime, you know, her secret. You don't want to miss this opportunity, you know. So go ahead and make the most of this. Yeah, go ahead. Can we have the mic here, please? Can I have a... Yahan par. Ha, ji. Just say your name and make sure it is the questions are related to the brand.
Hi, Sohail.
Can we have the mic volume increase, please?
आपकी आवाज बहुत बुलंद है.
Hi, how are you?
Good. How are you?
So good to see you. Actually.
I know after very
yeah,
long.
Long time. In fact.
I think this is my first media event appearance after the whole lockdown phase. So really happy to see all my friends from the media over here.
Sonakshi. You being a celebrity, you being a star, hamesha, you know, ek, you have to look beautiful. Aur uske liye makeup bahut zaruri hota hai. So, you know, sometime, aise bhi kabhi ho jata hai ki, yaar, you know, it's always, every time, makeup, zyada tar actually, you know. To kabhi thoda oob jate ho. And the other thing is like, inner beauty is also very important. That also reflects a lot. So what have you to say on that thing?
आई थिंक हमें ब्यूटीफुल लगना पड़ता है क्योंकि आप कैमरा लेकर हमारे पीछे पड़ जाते हो ना, हम जहाँ पे भी जाते हैं तो अब क्या करें, चॉइस ही नहीं छोड़ा आपने. बट ऑनेस्टली यस, आर प्रोफेशन इज इन दैट वे डिमांडिंग, वेरी डिमांडिंग ऑन आर स्किन एंड रिक्वायर्स अ लॉट फ्रॉम आर स्किन. सो वी हैव टू बी केयरफुल विद द प्रोडक्ट्स दैट वी यूज, द अमाउंट ऑफ केयर वी टेक ऑफ आर स्किन. नॉट नेसेसरली कि मेकअप डाल के लोग खूबसूरत लगते हैं, मैं मेकअप के बिना भी लगती हूँ. ओके मेरी माँ की खूबसूरती मुझे मिली है विरासत में. So I think it's each to his own. A lot of people, especially in a country like India with so many different weather conditions, you know, a lot of people have different skin types and tones, and they all need to take care of it according to how their skin is structured. And yeah, I think that's what you need to find out, what works best for you. And I strongly believe, main to I've been like growing up, any remedies जो भी होती थी वो भी एकदम नेचुरल ऑर्गेनिक, घर की जो मॉम बनाकर देती थी, मुल्तानी मिट्टी या हल्दी लगा दो, हल्दी का लेप लगा दो, या रब टमेटोज और बनाना ऑन योर स्किन. सो ग्रोन अप टचिंग माय स्किन ओनली विद नेचुरल प्रोडक्ट्स, व्हिच इज व्हाई दिस इज सच अ वेलकम थिंग इन आवर मार्केट टुडे एंड विल हेल्प अ लॉट ऑफ गर्ल्स हु आर माइंडफुल ऑफ व्हाट दे यूज ऑन देयर स्किन.
एब्सोल्युटली यस, लेट्स यू वांट टू टॉक अबाउट इनर ब्यूटी.
Yeah, that was I asked. Second question was,
sir, inner beauty नहीं होगा तो जितना भी मेकअप लगा दो आप खूबसूरत नहीं लगोगे, जितनी भी कोशिश कर लो.
I want to ask you, Sonakshi, that you have recently won the Mother Teresa Award for planting trees and being environment conscious. Is this a extension forward, because even the brand talks about plant as, you know?
Absolutely. I think as a person who is followed and you know, viewed by people, followed by youngsters, I think it's very important and a big responsibility on my part to kind of take forward the things that I believe in, and sustainability, taking care of the environment, taking care of yourself, mental health, physical health. I think these are things that are very, very important to me, and I think I would want it to be an extension of whatever I do.
I hope we answered your question there. Thank you so much for asking that. Yeah. Okay. Let's go.
She got me.
Yes. Okay. Could we have the mic given to this lovely girl here? Yeah. What's your name? And
Hi,
your question.
Hi, everyone. Hi, Sonakshi.
Hi.
I'm Shravani Rane. I recently won Mrs. India Universe title as a runner-up from Mrs. India, She Is India.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. I am really privileged to meet you in person. And throughout that experience, I just want to ask you one question which we commonly come across while we are competing. What makes you beautiful, or what beauty means to you?
I think it's a very cliched answer, but it's actually true. Beauty lies in the eyes of the beholder. Yeah. And what makes anyone beautiful is what Mr. Sohail mentioned, is inner beauty. And how kind you are, what you give back to the world, how you are with people, I think that is something that can make anybody beautiful. So you really have to just... that was such a Miss Universe type answer, no? Main compete karu kya?
Yes, I just wanted to understand kind, what will be your answer.